Hello? Can you stop scrolling for a minute? It's important. It's about your health. Did you know that the deadline to pick health insurance coverage through the marketplace is December 15th? What are you waiting for? And did you know that 8 out of 10 people actually qualify for reduced rates? Understanding the basics can help you find the right match. What type of plan do you want? I'm about to break it down for you. A PPO plan covers doctors who are out of network or without referrals. If that's not important to you, then you may want to choose an HMO. If you want to save money, as most of us do, opt for a plan with a higher deductible that can be used with a health savings account. This will give you tax-free dollars for qualified medical expenses. Or look for a plan with a tiered network that can save you when you visit certain doctors and hospitals. After you figure out the type of plan, you're basically halfway there. But here comes the tricky part: the balance of costs and coverage. There are two main types of costs: premiums and out-of-pocket. Your premium is your monthly fee that you pay to become a member. Now, when you need healthcare, your provider will pay a portion of your healthcare costs, and you'll pay the rest. That's the out-of-pocket cost. That's where the balance comes in. Think about it this way. You pay your premium regardless of whether you use any service, but you only pay your out-of-pocket costs when you receive care. If you see a lot of doctors, check your plan's out-of-pocket costs and make sure that you can handle it. If not, choose a plan with a higher premium so that the insurer covers a higher portion of services that you're likely to use. The deductible is the dollar amount you have to pay for services before your insurance provider starts to pay a portion of the costs. If you reach your deductible and you still need more care, you and your health insurance share the cost. That is, until you reach your out-of-pocket maximum. If you reach your out-of-pocket maximum, then your health insurance will pay for all your covered services for the remainder of the plan year. It's important to look into what services apply towards the deductible and whether it covers both medical benefits and prescription drugs. Most health insurance plans cover prescription drugs, but you have to check to see which ones are covered. Also, check and see if the pharmacy you use is in-network and whether the plan has any special provisions, like a mandatory generic program. And if you need specialty pharmacy drugs, look into how your plan covers that. Don't forget, you can save on prescription drugs by taking advantage of generic drugs and mail-in order services. Look, it's really not that complex. Go to healthcare.gov and there are resources to help you decide, even if you just want to switch your current plan. Okay, now you can go back to scrolling.